Hey there! Welcome back to Beals Science. Now, we spend a lot of time blowing stuff up on this channel and starting things on fire. I decided, well, let's switch gears a little bit and take it down, like, take it way down. Down to the temperature of liquid nitrogen. Minus 321 degrees. So I've gone out, got myself 10 liters of liquid nitrogen, and I decided, well, let's just freeze some stuff. What stuff? I didn't know. Just decided to do a little experimenting and went to the store and rounded up a whole bunch of stuff I thought would look cool. Man, if you've never had a Twinkie, how soft and yummy they are. Mm. In with the Twinkie! Let's get it.
Oh yeah, that's awesome. Woo. That's weird, but it's awesome. Watch it.
Want to have some Oreos? Oreo time. What do they call an Oreo? Liquid nitrogen's favorite cookie? Let's find out. I've never had one. Not like this. Let's see.
Holy, okay. That is all we got. It's freezing my face. Oh, oh, that was really good. Oh my God. Mm. Froze my face.
I'll be perfectly honest with you. I'm kind of struggling. Things inside my face are frozen I didn't even know existed, and I still have the snowballs and one more thing to go, but when you commit to something, you gotta stick with it. So here I am, and I figured I was at the store and these things are called snowballs and I was gonna freeze them. I've never even had one of these unfrozen. Here we go. Oh, look at that. Okay, I'll try it.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Yep. That's a snowball. Got one freezing up right now, so I can try that one too. Kind of ironic, the snowball doesn't want to be frozen, it's floating at the top. I have to drown the snowball in the liquid nitrogen. But I think it's gotta be close enough. Let's try a frozen snowball.
Oh my God,
that's better.
Oh yeah, it's actually pretty good. It's coconutty. I wouldn't know it's coconutty before, but it's coconutty. Okay,
I only have one more to try. Moving on. And while I don't really want to do this, things are hurting on the inside. I feel like I don't have a choice. I got myself into this and now it's time for me to get myself out. When you commit to the science, you gotta stick to the science. Oatmeal cream pie and liquid nitrogen. Here we go.
Oh, holy cow. It's dripping liquid nitrogen. There's so much in there, it's dripping. It's still liquid. I have nothing left on the inside. You know, all in the name of science, and generally, I've got stuff blowing up. I've got stuff on fire. I decided to go cold. And I think I should probably stick with fire. There's every one of them just tastes like frozen sugar. And every one of them makes my face smoke. I got videos all around here. Come over and see me at BealsScience.com and learn why some things in science you should just watch on YouTube and find answers to on the internet instead of trying them on your own and freezing your face off. Either way, thanks for watching.